was his first trip to Boston. He was having lots of luck. He was going the wrong direction, down a one-way street in town. And this is what he said when the police chased him down. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally found where to unload, he had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed toward the road and his cab right for the dock. And as he looked around him, through his tears he made this sound. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. Said you are northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around.
Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on and down or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around.
He was driving down the right lane when ahead he saw a sign. He had to make a left turn, but he could not get in line. And as the tears were streaming down his cheeks, they all heard him yell, give me 40 sticks of dynamite and I'll blow this thing to
give me 40.